to a former Olympian well past retirement, but who is still putting many people to shame.
Now, 81. Wow. You can't imagine what this 81-year-old can do. You don't have to imagine. CTV's Carolyn Waldo has this story.
Forever Young is brought to you in part by Family Physiotherapy.
Around, I don't think.
Try touching your nose to your knees at 81. Jackie MacDonald makes it look easy. MacDonald was a pioneer in women's sports. She was an Olympian, a world-class track and field athlete, winning silver at the 1954 Commonwealth Games in the shot put.
I think the whole experience, especially for me when there were very few sports for girls and women when I was growing up, and I think I was hungry. I loved sports.
She's still very active, working out almost every day. Her husband is her biggest fan. They met on the track about 60 years ago. So Jackie caught your eye, I take it.
Oh, caught everybody's eye.
And you were the one that locked out.
I was the one that locked out, absolutely.
Track wasn't the only sport she excelled at. There was basketball, swimming, rowing, diving, and cycling, which she still does today. Is she hard to keep up with?
Yes.
Does she motivate you?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I would not be as fit today if I didn't have this influence.
Now I do weights for strength and the cycling for endurance and a lot of my stretching. I stand on one foot for balance.
Enough to motivate anyone to get moving. Carolyn Waldo, CTV Sports.
Wow, Jackie, what a beautiful couple.
Yeah.
Thanks for sharing your story, Jackie and Bill.
A love story. Well, the Ottawa Redblacks are getting set to take